5, 6, 7, 8.
Who do we... Practicing your numbers, Gordon. That's a good engine.
I have unfinished business here. I want to finish it first.
10 out of 10 for devious deeds and brutal strength. The blast from the past. Who steam engines?
At the other end of my universe, far away across oceans of... up and over Muffle Mountain and hidden deep in a... is my hometown.
You weren't concentrating, Thomas. Lucky for you that the buffers were there.
That's what buffers are for, to stop engines from...
I've come back to a lost steam engine.
What?
I'm gonna... her and dominate you! And then you'll be nothing but useless... right, Pinchy?
Billy's old map sure helped a lot. He's on his way back now, is he? You hear that train whistle sooner than it itself.
One small problem there, boss.
Yeah, Mr. Conductor's coming, and he won't let you...
won't let you...
Nah.
I can do whatever I want! I'll him, too! With Pinchy! Ow, Pinchy!
I hate it when you do that.
The man with the sparkle told me one day one of his family would return. But until then, farewell, young Burnett.
But I did you well.
Of an engine whose magic makes her more powerful than Diesel will ever be. That's why he wants to her.
Then we'd better her first. Leave it to the big engines, Percy.
Little engines can do big things, especially when they have nice blue like me.
What's going wrong with our railroad and why? My universe is in danger. I've got to more gold dust.
Muck was sure Lily could her grandpa, and that together they could me. But only if Lily someone special at shining time first.
I know how must feel looking down from the heavens, climbing at the sea.
Nasty fumes from dingy Diesel.
And Diesel is after the lost engine.
And if he I fear that will destroy us all.
What, even an engine as big as me?
Yes, Gordon, even you.
It's the old teapot!
Percy, you protect those buffers from Diesel.
What?
And I'll Mr. Conductor.
Me? Why me?
Because you're a engine, Percy.
Oh, I forgot.
All right! Playtime's over, Splodge. Now it's time for the next lesson, huh? I call it How to Stop Stupid.
Hello? No, this is his cousin. Who's this?
Oh, hello. No, he's hanging around here somewhere.
I'm sorry, Mr. Stone. She wasn't at the station when I went back for her.
It's okay, Patch. We'll don't worry.
You're going through, Lily.
You're on your own from here on in, little blue buckaroo.
Little engines can't big things. I think I feel a little dizzy. I can't go any further. My wheels won't me.
Then I'll be back, Thomas. I promise, but I must Grandpa. Where's Grandpa? Can you take me to him?
Jump up.
Patch, I know he on you.
Stop!
Hey, it's a beautiful day. I mean, we're but we're not out.
No, we're out. But we are not.
Look! Railroad's getting it back.
The lights are all green for you now. Green for
Thomas!
She's beautiful!
Lady. That engine's name is Lady. She's part of the clue to the source of the gold dust!
Look out! time of the year for a...
Lady, you're a really helpful engine.
And each other brings to life the in all of us.
Here, give me the bluebird. I think we should share it. Now, we'll always remember our...